The 1970s saw the boom in Vietnamese migrants. The Vietnamese community contributed to the vibrant growth of Asians in Australia. However, language and cultural barriers still exist and have often created closed communities and ethnic ghettos where hidden tensions flourish and remain undetected. According to police, there are many untold stories of Western Sydney's Southeast Asian crime.
Mẹ mày! Tao không có sợ mày đâu! Mày dám vô shop của tao hả? Tao sẽ giết mày! Chết cho tao á!
Mom!
What?
Customers?
Hi, what would you like? After 1975, I escaped from Vietnam by boat, and I come to here to Australia.
I'm 22 years old. I'm an art student, and I want to be a filmmaker.
Everyone come to my shop. I sell very cheap food. Oh, hi. Come to my husband's shop, okay?
I sell long roll, very, very famous long roll.
Here I sell very famous pork roll, chicken roll, salad roll. I sell Aussie food, okay? You know sausage roll, okay? Meat pie, very, very good, very cheap. Oh, my pork roll, only $3.50. Chili?
Yes.
Soy sauce?
Yeah.
Salt and pepper?
Yeah, that too.
$5.50.
But the sign say the pork roll is $3.50.
But you order pork roll the lot. You want cheese, that 50 cent extra. You want more pate, 50 cent more. More carrot, $1. Jeez.
Tuổi cho tôi trở về, chuỗi ngày của tôi mộng mơ. Cho tôi trở về.
Hello.
Hello. Xin xóa đi rồi lệ khô in sâu trong tâm tư. Cho tôi xin lại.
My dad left when I was 3. My older sister moved to England.
One daughter. She 28 years old. Her name Phương. She lived in England, study law, big company there. She very smart girl.
Bơ bà tê. Yeah? Okay, bơ bà tê. You wait a minute. Okay, I wait. Alo?
Phương! Trời ơi! Lâu quá sao mày không có gọi về hết trơn vậy? Mày lo mày quá trời á!
Trời, có đâu có gì đâu. Thì cũng làm shop bình thường thôi má mày mà. Trời! Năm nay có về không? Lâu quá không có về đây thăm mẹ hết trơn.
So much pressure and expectation from the elderly. Especially from someone like my mother.
Vin! What you doing? He doesn't listen to me. I tell him, con Bắc Tư, she study law, and Michael, he study medicine, and you study act, filmmaking, what the hell?
Không về, quá mày cũng không về nữa, năm nay cũng không về, tưởng mày về mày thăm mẹ mày với thằng Vinh chứ, gì đâu, tưởng là mày. Thì má này cũng làm hot bread shop thì thôi, đâu có gì đâu. Cũng được đi, không sao.
Can I get a cupcake, please? No! No! I want a pink one! Actually, I don't want a cupcake anymore. A lamington.
Too much, too much. fruit slice, please.
I think I left my wallet at home. I can't find it.
Who'll pay now?
I don't know. It's not my problem.
Oi!
Oh, hello. Would you like pork roll?
Give me your money.
What?
Shut up, bitch. Give me your money.
Hey, don't talk to my mum like that.
My son not good at study or university, but he's still good boy.
At the end of the day, we still stick together.
I still proud, very proud of him.
We're still family.
Nhiều khi tôi ngồi nghĩ lại lúc còn ấu thơ, đã thay đổi quá nhiều, ta đã trải qua rất nhiều mới có được ngày hôm nay. Bạn bè học chung trường từ thời trong